part, Rob Stute, who runs manufacturing. He will apprentice young welders to come into the plant, train them, and over time they'll apprentice into full-time welders that are certified. A lot of high school students will come in and you know, if they don't want to pursue the college or the degree avenue, they'll come in and ask to apprentice, and we'll give them that opportunity. It gives them an opportunity to get into the workforce locally and to progress into a good full-time job.